Hi, I'd like to give a brief history about bearings. First off, where does the word bearing derive its meaning from? The word bearing basically means to bear or to support or carry a burden. Bearings help in reducing friction and allowing a controlled and efficient transmission of power. The earliest recovered example of a rolling element bearing is a wooden ball bearing supporting a rotating table. I assume the rotating table was used in the Roman Nemi ships for sharing delicious Roman cuisine. In ancient Egypt, as seen in the depictions of the tomb of Jehoiotep, moving massive stone blocks on sledges was a very difficult task. What the slaves of those times did is use lubricant as well as logs to drag across large monuments as well as stones for building the pyramids. Leonardo da Vinci incorporated drawings of ball bearings in his design for the helicopter. This was the first instance where ball bearings were used in aeronautical design. A common problem in ball bearings is the rolling elements tend to touch each other and create tremendous amounts of heat as well as friction. To help reduce this, cages were introduced, which helped in keeping the rolling elements in place. The first practical cage roller bearing was invented by horologist John Harrison. In the industrial era, the first modern recorded patent on ball bearings was awarded to Philip Vaughan. He was the one who used bearings to reduce the friction between the axle as well as the rotating wheel. This helped in prolonging the life of both the wheel and the axle, helped in improving the transmission of power. In 1917, an informal group of manufacturers with the purpose of aiding bearing manufacturing during World War I came together. They helped in establishing numbering system or the nomenclature system, which is still followed to this day, whether you're in Europe, Japan, Mexico, or Brazil. I will explain about these numbering systems in future videos. JVN Bearings is an exporter and manufacturer of all kinds of bearings. If you liked our videos, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.